running after electricity for a long time to operate the water pump in his agriculture field. Raju, a farmer in the remotest part of Odisha, still find it difficult to access the required infrastructure for the same. This directly affects his agriculture productivity even after doubling efforts. So how can we come out of this kind of problems as faced by farmers like Raju? Don't we have any other alternative source of energy? Or why can't we use solar energy, which is a renewable one, as a better alternative, especially in the regions where we receive adequate amount of sunlight? So here comes a scheme by the Ministry of New and Renewable Energy called KUSUM, that is Kisan Urja Suraksha Evam Uthan Mahabhiyan. And in this video, let's discuss about the core features of KUSUM scheme. And at the end, we'll be discussing a model question which is strictly based on UPSC pattern. So KUSUM scheme. The main aim of the scheme is to generate solar power on farmlands. That is to generate solar power on farmlands and to operate solar pumps is the core objective of KUSUM scheme, right? The bottom features are installation of grid-connected solar power plants in rural areas and installation of standalone off-grid solar water pumps and solarizing the existing grid-connected agriculture pumps. So these are the core motives of the KUSUM scheme, right? And obviously the beneficiaries are farmers, right? And since it is related to a renewable source of energy, it comes under the Ministry of New and Renewable Energy, right? And regarding the funding pattern, out of the total investment, 60% is provided as a subsidy, right? And the subsidy is equally shared between center and states. That is out of this half, that is out of the total 30% it is provided as subsidy by the center and 30% by states. So it is a centrally sponsored scheme because the financial burden is shared between center and state. So it's a centrally sponsored scheme, right? And out of the remaining 40%, 30% is provided as loan. And the farmer has to bear the remaining 10% of the initial investment, right? So out of the total investment, 60% as subsidy, 30% as loan, and 10% to be taken from the hands of farmer. And out of the total subsidy, it is equally shared between center and states, right? So repeat, the core objective of the KUSUM scheme is to generate solar power on farmlands and operating solar pumps, right? And the additional solar energy can be sell, and thereby the farmers could get additional income too. That is, farmer can receive additional income from his agricultural field by selling the surplus energy, right? So that's all about KUSUM scheme. So while helping farmers to use solar water pumps, it also helps in getting additional income by selling the selling the surplus solar power. Apart from that, it also helps to achieve our national target of 175 gigawatt of renewable energy sources, right? So because of the scheme, there are many benefits to our country, and that's all about the scheme. Let's move on to a model question. With reference to KUSUM scheme, consider the following statements. It is a central sector scheme aims at generating solar power at farmlands. Two, is implemented by Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. Which among the above statements are correct? So statement number one says that it is a central sector scheme aims at generating solar power on farmlands. The second part is right here because it aims at generating solar power at farmlands. That is true. But the first part, it is a central sector scheme, that is wrong here, because it is a centrally sponsored scheme, because the funding is shared between center and state. So it is a centrally sponsored scheme and not a central sector scheme. So statement one is wrong here. Regarding statement two, it is implemented by the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. No, the scheme is implemented by the Ministry of New and Renewable Energy. So both the statements are wrong here. So our answer is option D, that is neither one nor two. Right? So if you feel useful this video, please share it to your friends and also subscribe our channel for more quality videos. Thank you for watching. Bye.